heard the closing song of the Gordon Men at the American Lutheran Church April 25th. Now we will hear from the Gordon Men at the Osakis Public School, May 2nd, 1993.
I sing the mighty power of God that makes the mountain dry, that spread the flowing seas abroad and build the lofty skies. I sing the wisdom that ordained the sun to rule the day. The moon shines full at his command, and all the stars obey. I sing the goodness of the Lord that filled the earth with food. He formed the creatures with his word, and then pronounced them good.
For now my wonders are displayed, where'er I turn my eye. If I survey the ground I tread, or gaze upon the sky, there's not a
thank you. doesn't refer to those stars. When you flip your paper over and you see the names of the men in the chorus, it indicates those who sang the solo. The first song was Tony Christensen, who sang the solo, and now on this song, Terry Nash. And John Larson is the three-star man, and he will sing at the end of the program. He increased, I don't know if it's increasing in rank or what it is. Three-star. John says the lower the voice.
Thank you.
being the ushers or doing their job of taking up the offering, I'll ask the rejoice trio to come and sing a couple of numbers and songs for us. Mary or John to suggest a song for the next concert. I would expect the rest to try to think that the next time maybe many stars in that time.
I might get some stars afternoon. It's been a joy to hear the word of men sing and the songs that we know and love. Show me for you. Father in heaven, we thank you for the gift of music and for those that have labored to bring to us this joyous time of remembering that you are our Heavenly Father, and that you've given to us the gift of your Son, Jesus, to wash away our sins and to make us better than stone. Draw us near to your heart, O God. Refresh us with this gift of music. Even those that have prepared this program and are presenting it to us, that you might be praised and glorified. Now lay in the heart of each one the gift that you desire for them to give, that your name might be praised. In Jesus' name we pray.
Who comes in the name of the Lord? Thank you. Thank you.
been in the field and have been busy. We had a concert last Sunday night at American Lutheran in Long Prairie, and then on Wednesday night we had a concert at First Baptist in Long Prairie, and now today we're here. When I had made some remarks at the Baptist church, I was explaining, because there were a number of people who were new there, a little bit about the chorus, and that we do sing primarily gospel music, but we do sing some patriotic songs and some Norwegian songs. And I made the comment that we did that because, being from Snooze Valley, we knew that the language of heaven was Norwegian, and so we would sing some of those. Well, we don't have any in our concert this year where we're singing Norwegian. Afterwards, a gentleman talked to me and he said, you heard that comment before too, that Norwegian was the language of heaven. He said, but you know why? And I said, well, no. I think I know, but you tell me. He said, because they can't learn anything now.
Whatever those blue things are. We're doing it. Thank you, Tony. Thanks to the guys. We have been having fun. Again, it is quite a commitment in the sense that when we have singing engagements in the evening, now this works out pretty good, but in the evenings like we've had this week, it does take a commitment on their part to get to some place, any place, by 7:30. When you're milking cows, that's a real challenge. And we've got a number of guys who are dairy farmers on the beef cattle, and then there are a few of us who can get there on time. But we appreciate it very much. At this time, I'll call on Father Kinzer to lead us in a benediction.
We love you for taking an interest in each of us, help us to see ourselves as your family. And let's do what we can to bring a song into one another's heart. This we pray through Christ our Lord. Amen. Thank you.